Tonight we've learned it was the body of James Pocket Ledford. It was found on South Ocoee Street in Cleveland yesterday, and police are looking for another person who may be missing in connection with this case. I'm David Carroll.
And I'm Cindy Sexton. Police say Jacqueline Marcloud was last seen with Ledford and has been missing since Saturday. Channel 3's Grace McKenna joins us now live with the story. Grace?
Cindy, police tell us that they have information from witnesses that Marcloud and Ledford were last seen together, and since his death, she is considered missing and endangered. Ledford's body was found in a Chevy truck on South Ocoee Street here in Cleveland yesterday. An autopsy has not been completed yet, but Ledford did have wounds that police say were consistent with gunshots, and they couldn't give us any more details about how well Marcloud and Ledford knew each other. Right now, they don't have a reason, though, to believe that she was involved in his death.
We don't have any speculation that she was involved as far as that aspect of it. We know that there's multiple individuals that were involved or have knowledge of this case.
Chief Gibson says that he does believe that Ledford was targeted by specific people and for specific reasons. Despite then, because of that, he does believe that the public is not in danger. Still, if you have any information, you are asked to call the Cleveland Police Department right away. Live in Cleveland, Grace McKenna, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.